So guys, this is a poem I wrote during school. It's about the shit that happened last year. We all know how 2020 was. It was just shit. It was just full of crap, man. We all went through a lot of bullshit, man. So this poem is about 2020. Its title is Unmasking Rona. Hope you enjoy. Vile Kagwe alianounce your case March 15th, nilijua tuna march into a storm. Nilikuwa karibu ku get it together, kumbe sikujua cover ya history itakuwa things fall apart. Death ya kwanza ikaingia, ikakuwa coughing to the coffin. Patients walifanyiwa ka lyrics za ethic, walidungwa kama daktari wakienda quarantine. Lockdown ikaingia, hii reba ya Rona ikafanya tu run up to our homes. Curfew ikapata cars few pale kwa barabara. 7 PM isifanye ukifanya namba 7, cause au makarau, hata kama si mapoko watakupiga rungu. Hii time ili take black lives very lightly. George Floyd, Pop Smoke, Wakanda Forever, Kobe. These black lives zilipata black out. Hope these dark niggas are Jesus. Hii mwaka ilisak kuliko Mia Khalifa. But although black lives zetu haziku matter, we need to look at the bright side of things. Although tulikuwa tumevaa masks, we were able to unmask our true potential. Although our black lives walipata black out, the race against racism is almost over. Tutaview the world in black and white. Trump harudi White House tena, because it is forbidden. Reba ya BBI itatuunganisha kama BIBI, yani Bibi. This 2021 to upgrade. So don't be yourself. Be your best self. So that was the poem. That was the first Netflix poem. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be posting more poems on Netflix. And as always, remember to like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell to always get our videos on time. And don't be yourself. Be your best version of yourself. We'll see you next time.